A Cairo court has upheld death sentences for toppled President Mohamed Morsi and other leaders within the banned Muslim Brotherhood movement. They relate to a mass jailbreak in 2011. Sentencing was initially passed in May, then later confirmed following a consultation with the Grand Mufti, Egypt's most senior religious figure. This political analyst says these are the verdicts of the court of first instance. Both ousted President Mohamed Morsi and the Muslim Brotherhood may appeal against them following two legal procedures. A lawyer for the Brotherhood says they will appeal the sentences. In a separate case, the same court sentenced Morsi to life in prison for charges relating to espionage with foreign powers. Our correspondent in Cairo says a significant part of the speculation surrounding the destinies of the former president and the Muslim Brotherhood members has been clarified with today's court decision. Politics and the evolution of the legal process will determine whether the verdicts stick or are overturned.
قانونية من داخل قاعة المحكمة محمد شيخ إبراهيم ليورو نيوز